Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. And the things of earth will grow strangely in the light of his glory.